Nigeria single mother in Germany. What going
on? What? Oh, no, too much.
Imagine how they are rough handling a pregnant woman. Yes, because they have seen more than enough. As people, we don't live for that journey for 15 or 20 years, and they will tell you the truth. Germany used to be one of the European countries that put Africa in high esteem. But because of we Nigeria, any slicey opportunity with them is using.
Oh, mumu not too much.
For the past 2 years or 3 years now, the rate when Nigeria gets and lady till they pack enter Germany with baby and pregnancy is alarming.
Oh, mumu not too much. Oh, mumu not too much.
Those people, they are sick and tired of our Nigerian ladies and girls. You understand? Everywhere for Germany. Now you no go see any place pull leg with Carello when Nigeria gets in, they push children up and down.
Oh, mumu not
one
too
single
much.
Mother, you see her with 4 kids, 3 kids.
Oh, mumu not too much. Oh, mumu not too much. Oh, mumu not too much.
All different fathers.
What?
Nigeria girls and lady, they don't turn Germany to baby factory place.
Oh,
every blessed
too
day,
much.
The troop enter that country with children and pregnancy, like the children of Israel leaving Egypt to kill and
land. Oh, not too much.
Our Nigeria guests, they go your get blessed of them to the think of how they want to settle down their life, live a better life. No, they go they call their friends, they ask which country they pay the best, the highest child benefit. How much did they pay for Norway? How much did they pay for Spain? Can you imagine? Only one single mother, he will get 4 to 5 children.
Oh, mumu not too much.
And those children are different father than I.
Oh, mumu not too much.
Shame on you.
Oh, mumu not too much.
I hear this Nigeria gets to the extent if they hear say places like Iran, Afghanistan,
oh,
Libya,
not too much.
They share benefit where. Nigeria guests, they're ready to carry belle go there. So family, the baby father not follow, then share the money.
Oh, mumu not too much.
Just imagine. It's not too much. They are holding on. Look at her.